late, very late 70s.
There it goes.
So, finally. Lots of pipers have gone through this organization.
Good, too, because for some reason mine's fucking screwed up.
So like I mentioned, they'll tap up to the line. They will pick their MSR that they're going to play today. And hopefully I can see Phil Marshall, Mark Popolis. And we're just waiting for our last judge. And he has arrived as they march up. Okay, now we'll select. God, I hope it's number one. There's only two tiles in there. Number one, which I hope is the David Ross set with Tullock Castle and McAllister's Burke. Is that correct? Okay. I have good notes.